hottest thing I've ever seen. And you never knew how much I really liked you, because I never even told you.
What do you need?
I need help, Michael.
What do you mean you need help? What's going on?
I'm at the house. She's just come.
Okay, I'm coming. Just stay there, okay?
Michael. Michael.
You ready? All right. This is day 3 of the court trial. Yesterday, Michael told me from the death of his mom, it did have an impact on his brother. Which, from what I understand right now, the brother did get shot by Michael. But there was more to it. It's like he wanted us to think that he was walking that night, but he could have snuck in. None of the information about parenting goes back to Michael. Michael did not have as much of an effect as the brother did. The brother had to have shot himself, Your Honor. My brother almost died once before this. One day, I got a call from him, and he told me he needed help. I went to go check on him. And, he OD'd. I took him to the hospital, and he managed to survive. Where was your father while all this happened? I don't remember. Honestly, there's too much stuff to remember. Okay. We have brought back the neighbor of Mr. Stewart's house to give us some more information about the brother.
Need to talk. Come on inside. Just sit down right there. You want some water? Sure. Drink this. It'll help. Okay. You gotta tell me what's going on. You can't just barge in here like this and not tell me what's going on. I almost ended it. What do you mean? Had the trigger right there. I was this close. But I told myself I couldn't. And I can't leave yet. That's what saved me. I'm so sorry, Harrison. But why me? Why did you come to me?
Can you explain to me what the relationship of you and the brother was? His name was Harrison, Your Honor. Sorry about that. I mean Harrison. Harrison was not close to perfect at all. But he was a good kid. People just didn't know it. The day I knew that he needed help was the day he came to me and told me he was very close to ending his own life. I asked him, why me? Why did you come to me? And he told me, because he had no one else. From that day on, I helped Harrison as much as I could. But I guess that wasn't enough. I'm very sorry to hear that. My client has no knowledge of Harrison wanting to kill himself. He never even knew that he wanted to do that. Which tells me his brother kept everything a secret. But why? Why hiding your own life from your own brother? I forgot to tell you something. Yes, Harrison? I killed someone.
Swinging in the backyard, pull up in your fast car, whistling my name. Open up a beer and you say get over here and play a video game. I'm in his favorite sundress, watching me get undressed, take that body downtown. I say you're the bestest, leaning for a big kiss, put his favorite perfume on, go play a video game. It's you, it's you, it's all for you, everything I do, I tell you all the time. Heaven is a place on earth with you, tell me all the things you wanna do. I heard that you like the bad girls, honey. Is that true? It's better than I ever even knew. They say that the world